problem 25, I need to calculate the value of the ideal ammeter, the value of I here, and also the value of the ideal, the expected reading of the ideal voltmeter. So also the reading of the voltmeter here. Let's say we have A and B, and here we have C, also C, and here we have A. Okay, the same point. Let's start with delta V. I need to calculate delta V AB. To calculate delta V AB, you can take this loop, for example, or you can take this loop as you like. If we take this one, it's a clockwise loop. You know, we pass from the point A to the point B, from the point B to the point C, point C to the point A. Okay, so we can say we have a loop from A to B, B to C, and C to A. We start by A and we finish by A. Okay, you know the loop rule, summation of delta V equals to zero. We start by AB, delta V AB, I want to calculate it, plus delta V BC plus delta V CA equals to zero. I want to calculate delta V AB. Delta V AB plus VC minus VB plus VA minus VC equals to zero. You know, we have to find or to see the sine of VC and VA. We are going, as you see here, VC B, okay? We are going from this point to this point. C is at the negative side. So we have minus times the voltage at the battery, okay? VAC from this point to this point. A is at the positive side. So we have plus. The voltage here equals to 4.5 equals to zero. So delta VAB equals to 6 minus 4.9 equals to 1.1 volt. Delta VAB. Okay, we calculate